Drivers will soon see a new billboard as they travel to downtown Kansas City. It'll have this dog's face plastered on it for the Metro to see. His name is Merrick, and he's looking for his forever home.
We've tried a lot of different ways to get him adopted through photo shoots, promotional videos, and et cetera, and we just reached a point where we're out of ideas.
Merrick's called the Humane Society home for nearly 5 years. But poor in the shelter have faith he'll find his permanent family soon.
Merrick has been here with us 1,675 days, but I'm not giving up on him, and nobody should.
Merrick's story before coming to the Humane Society is like many of the other animals at the shelter, abandoned and not in good condition health-wise.
Someone, of course, found him, brought him in with a huge abscess on his cheek and his tooth and his gum. About the size of a grapefruit.
He's healthy now, and Poor is hoping lots of eyes see Merrick's big personality on the billboard and fall in love.
In the shelter, he's got 15 people that visit him every day, and they love him and they spoil him, but he needs that family environment, that individual love, that connection, and he's not getting that here.
Poor doesn't know the exact location yet, but the billboard will go up next week and will stay up for 4 weeks. Jessica Ely, Fox 4 News.